fear we shall be destined for a great war.
Wield the wand.
And welcome back to another video of James Wan, your favorite Wizarding World spy. This is it, the mission to end all missions. Will James succeed or leave a legacy of failure?
Greetings, Lord Gok. It is an honor, sir.
You speak gobbledygook.
Oh, Bagalio.
Oh, shit.
Enough.
Oh my god.
Please do not tell me that was meant to be gobbledygook.
I, well.
Oh my.
Yes.
Lord Gok was just like, Jesus Christ. Damn it, Ami.
Pronunciation is not the issue. I barely recognize that as language.
I cannot believe I met a goblin. I still can't believe we're inside a real goblin. I've read about minds like this.
Oh my god, could you shut up? Damn it, Ami. James Wan, you did it again. What an explosive finish.
This is not good. They're building enormous drills, bigger than this mine could contain.
Damn it, Ami.
What you've discovered here today worries me. I fear we shall be destined for a great war.
You know how James Bond literally tries to prevent wars? That's me. I'm James Wan.
Another drill.
It's Ragnarok. They're all so short.
I have to destroy the drill.
Can you keep doing it again? Oh my gosh, you could just keep doing it again and again. It's so unfair. I'm gonna end it. This is the legacy of James Wan.
You.
He's so small.
I found this one lurking outside.
No.
Lord Gok.
Lord Gok.
Come to make amends, little brother.
Oh shoot, they're siblings.
I came to stop this.
I love how Lord Gok has hair while Ranrock doesn't. Evil is bald.
You are a traitor to our kind!
No, no, no!
No!
No! Why didn't you accio his corpse? There's Wingardium Leviosa for a reason.
Poor Lord Gok, dead by his brother's hand.
What? And you just brush off your suit just like it was nothing. Get back in there, James. Oh, this is horrible. I hate this.
Is the next trial in the headmaster's office?
You'll need to access the office while he's away.
I have just the thing. Polyjuice potion.
Cool.
You'll look and sound like Professor Black.
This is a James Wand episode. Oh my god. James Wand becomes Black.
Nonsense. That you would trivialize the health of a student over a silly game.
A silly game? Good mind to write to the Department of Magical Games and Sports at the Ministry about you.
Please do. Actually, please do.
Good idea. I can even provide the parchment should you need it.
Cressida.
Miss Broom. A word.
It's Bloom, by the way. This is Broom. An interesting surprise.
You bastard.
Remind me of your area of affinity, Broom. You call that a shine on those boots?
Bombastic side eye.
I haven't time for any of you at the moment. Now, out of my way, children.
Criminal offensive side eye.
Get out of my way, don't you know I'm Black?
I never understand that one.
I heard that, bitch.
Toujours.
That was horrible French. Whoa, I've infiltrated the headmaster's office. This is cool, I want this. Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh no! Oh what? It's glitching! Oh no, I can't repair it! Oh, I can! Thank god. None will be the wiser. Oh, why is it dark? Oh! Snap. Wow, not bad. They're keeping things fresh. Thing. Oh, what the hell?
I need to time this just right.
No, 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 no. Oh my gosh, it reminds me of that level in Arkham Asylum where I face Scarecrow in a dream. You know what, Avalanche, you're not so original anymore. Never mind.
Wield the wand you see before you.
It's the other wand. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? Oh my goodness gracious. Die. Oh, I want this wand. Can I please have it forever, please? This is the James wand. This is the wand for James.
Imagine the good we could do. Everyone is in some kind of pain.
How dare you take away my BO?
Breathe it in. Can you feel it?
Was Isadora inhaling painful emotions?
She was.
The next trial will involve an exceptional level of magical skill and a nuanced ability to interact with beasts.
Huh?
Find a face of stone and tendrils.
Oh, what's happening? Oh my god, he looks like an old man. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to kill it? I don't think so. Damn. Oh, I feel bad for doing that though. Oh my god. You know what? I've had enough of you.
I need your help, friend.
Friend? After casting ancient magic on his ass, the grab horn is a powerful charge that deals a large amount of damage. I'm literally just rampaging through people who don't deserve it.
Isadora, as you will see, was not who she seemed.
I've just learned that she has been wielding that magic on students.
Oh my god. Straight to jail, Isadora. Oh my god. The younglings.
I did not teach you this. Expelliarmus!
Oh shit! What the? No! Oh shoot! Oh my god. Wait, I'm in shock. I did not expect. Wait, James Wand needs a break. James Wand needs a break.
You have completed all of our trials.
Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should.
Ooh, wisdom. James Wan getting a lecture. Oh no, it's the Underminer. Whoa, that's right, Professor Fig. Ah, he's right in my face. Why? Boom. How the hell? Let's go Fig! LFG! LFIG! Let's Fig and go! Oh. What? Since when? What? Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I'm getting chills. Oh, this is epic!
The goblins have somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Oh sure, that explains everything. Oh, okay. Let's go hack it. Oh my god, Fig. He got squished. No one better die. No one better die. Not my budget, Snape. James won. Drop it on the goblins. Oh no. Okay, no, it's a bridge. Look at them, they're so tiny. Look at them go with their little toothpicks.
I'm relieved we got here before Ranrock.
And then Ranrock is there.
Goblins built this repository. I've been wanting to play with this.
Is that Miriam's wand?
Miriam's wand.
Ooh. Oh, shoot. No, he's breathing in the magical cocaine. What the? Oh, what the frick? Did he just fuse with the dragon? No! What?
You can't stop me!
That's true, I'm James Wan, motherfucker. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, I realized I could throw things at him. There we go.
You have no idea what you're doing!
You're absolutely right! I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, what? Oh, shit! Oh, what the? You're absolutely right. Looking. Oh! What happened? I should have bought like 30 Wigan Weld potions. I would not last in a Dark Souls game. I can't believe he died. What? What? Huh? What happened? I don't understand. This shit. The school. The legacy. The keepers. So annoying. That was not a satisfying end. Kill him, just kill him. Freaking abadakadabra his little ass. Did Fig really die? This sucks ass. What am I doing? What am my face? Oh, it's Fig, he's alive, thank god. I would have really hated this game. Oh, cool. Oh hell yeah, I am. Resolute yell, I love it.
Earth Professor.
His old heart.
Miriam.
No!
Miriam would have loved you, my young friend.
I can't believe he's gonna die.
The wizarding world could not be.
No. Oh, what the fuck? I'm out. Everyone dies around James Wan.
Professor Eleazar Fink.
Oh, what?
Brazenly disregarding both discretion and
safety. Oh,
providing perhaps a rather unfortunate lesson.
Are they for real? Savage. Black. Always a savage. Weasley should have done the speech. This is so bad. Avalanche, what the fuck?
Professor Fig represented the best of all of us.
My God, I can't believe he died. He was one of my faves. He sucks ass. Sucks so much ass. Oh, sure, play your nice music. This is not a good ending.
Ominous, I received your owl. What's happened with Sebastian?
He's been expelled and will soon face trial at the ministry. Although I'm
he's being prosecuted.
I know you were quite close with Professor Fig. You've had quite a year, both inside and outside of Hogwarts.
That's because none of y'all take good care of your students. They're doing a summary of the classes. They're giving the players some closure.
Oh, hello there.
I can't forget.
This year, we have seen our students exemplify the bravery of Godric Gryffindor.
Yay!
The ambition of Salazar Slytherin.
Oh my God, there's no Sebastian. If you want to find out why there's no Sebastian in this cutscene, please watch my previous video. Wow, so absolutely arbitrary.
I suppose we have our winner.
Hell yeah, James won. What the fuck? I hate Imelda. Oh my God, Sebastian isn't here because I sent him to prison. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that did give me chills at the end. And just like that, we finished Hogwarts Legacy. I'm gonna miss these holes. That was the worst legacy James Wan could leave. So many people died in his wake. Professor Fig dead. Lord Gok dead. That guy with the glasses dead. Sebastian's uncle dead. Sebastian himself in prison. But hey, we got 100 points, right? As always, thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. If you haven't yet, do check out my previous Hogwarts Legacy video where I learned the 3 unforgivable curses and become a Balenciaga villain. And as always, this is AJ Noobs, your friendly average gamer who's just trying his best, signing out.